Good evening, everyone. When someone says you have thick skin, it means you aren't bothered by criticism. However, when you are playing in the 58th International Frisbee Tournament, having thick skin is a good thing. The grand prize hardware for this tournament, as you see, several matches were going on early and they were in the loser bracket. Helter Skelter took on the Breakers, who wore red. A lot of back and forth action. But how about this play by Helter Skelter? The initial tip goes up and Helter Skelter would just take it down and they would win that. RKO, whose name is inspired by Randy Orton for you wrestling fans, played their match against Blood and Guts. They would show off a lot of young talent, make some tough catches to advance into their next opponent, which was Luigi's, a local team. Same story for RKO, no fear, and secure catches like this one here kept them powering through the day. The main storyline, though, was the winner's bracket. Assassins out of Appleton against Boomtown Saints. Many spectaculars out of this match as well. But how about the play of the day? Appleton will initially bounce this shot, but it is kicked back up in the air and then bobbled and finally secured. Boomtown, though, proved to be too much and won their best 2 out of 3 matchup. For the first time in several decades, there was a women's game played at the IFT. Several former players and the new faces matched up in exhibition mode. And if you're wondering if any of these athletes from today are afraid of a speeding frisbee coming at them, think again.
It gets the adrenaline pumping when you actually get that frisbee in your hand. Feel really good about it.
I really enjoy it, honestly. It started as something just to do Wednesday night and kind of developed into a lot of fun. I liked developing the throws. I liked that there was a system to it. It really is a fun game. You're learning, catching. It's a fun group of guys to play up there.
Just the rush and excitement of catching the fastest shot and just being able to beat my dad in the winner's bracket and put him out.
Guts Frisbee makes its way back to Marquette in August. If you've never witnessed the sport, be sure to check it out.